Thank you for joining us and finding God in the world of video games. And today's To Play or Not to Play. Yes, we are playing Chicken Range. Now, you might look at this and say, well, that looks a lot like Chicken Shoot. And you would be right.
It's Chicken Shoot.
It's a game that came out before this. This was essentially the remake or sequel. This is the future of chicken shooting. So,
full disclosure, when my wonderful husband here came home with this game, I had no idea he picked it out. So I was like, oh, I'm so excited, chickens, yeah, woo! I'm not really sure.
Oh, there we go, I got one. Alright, so what we're doing is shooting the chickens. That is pretty much, now we're playing this in co-op, because if you're going to play a violent chicken-based game, then I think that you should do that as a family.
I didn't even know what this chicken game was until we started playing. I'm not really sure how the controls work necessarily.
You just move the reticle around and you push your button at the chickens.
Is there literally just two buttons?
Well, I mean the stick and you shoot. Well, you can also change. There's a wide variety of weaponry in this. I'm using the ray gun. Use the bumper.
Oh!
It's getting very hard to see because these chickens, they have obviously helicopters and a variety of flying elements, looks like jetpacks and such, their form of weaponry is still limited to eggs. So,
clearly.
Which is kind of confusing to me, to be honest, because, like, shouldn't the idea be protecting their eggs? Wasn't that, like, a whole angry bird? Like, that was the concept, right? Is they were like, stop messing with our eggs. And now, these chickens, they're using their eggs as a weapon.
I feel like I'm not even shooting them.
Well, maybe you're not. I guess we're about to find out if you were shooting them.
Confusing game.
You had 36% accuracy for shooting some
chickens.
I only
got 2,800.
All right, let's try again. Now that we get it's a new level.
This is a horrible game.
Well, we're not even to that part yet. You gotta earn the right to say that. We've only played one level. Oh,
dude,
we're already been stuck.
Shoot an egg at us.
Oh, I can get a bazooka now.
Okay,
this chicken's getting all of the bazooka. Oh, and he took it like a champ. He's dead. Dead. I mean,
I don't know
injured.
What gun it is I have.
This is a family.
No, I'm pretty
What is
sure
this? What can I use here? This
what is that?
I don't know. Antacid? I'm shooting with? I don't even know. So, if you were wondering about this game and saying, well, is this maybe, you know, like the classic Duck Hunt or something, except with chickens? No, it's definitely not. This is definitely a game in which, if you have been predisposed towards, you know, chickens in terms of wanting more violent content around chickens, and this is a game that's rated for everyone. And what you see, the chickens are going to heaven. They're obviously these chickens.
I don't feel like this is a rated.
They lived a good
game.
Life. They made the
We're
right choices.
We're literally killing chickens.
We are killing chickens. This
and
game is brought to
yeah,
you by KFC and Popeyes and a Chick-fil-A.
Oh, that's not right.
Well, here's what I will say. If anyone says, oh, man, I can't believe this. Well, if you have eaten a Popeye's chicken sandwich, then this is how they make them. I mean, this is the most realistic chicken-based game that
You're
I have
not
ever
right.
played.
You're not right.
How many chicken games have you played?
I'm pretty sure this is the only chicken game I've ever played.
Well, there's not a lot of
enough?
Options.
Where do
I think
keep...
so.
I feel like I'm doing good.
I feel like I'm doing really well.
I
feel like when I look
really
at chickens in my reticle, they go to heaven afterwards. And I feel like that's a good message for the children.
I can't even tell.
All
if
chickens
I'm
go to heaven, apparently. And I think we
is that
lost.
It?
Yeah, it's
game
over.
I don't really understand this game.
Look,
how
look,
it
look.
Works.
Look at your score. You had a 9% accuracy.
I thought I was doing really well.
We didn't even clear that one. Now we have to play it again.
I don't want to play
So,
it
well,
again.
We got to do the whole play or not to play thing. I know it's going
to
be a tough decision for you.
Aren't
so,
there
I'll let you go
to do
first.
On here?
No problem. There's also single player if you want to do that. I think there's some other modes of chicken tomfoolery that are.
I'm
going to
go with not to play.
But,
this is
but
the worst
scientifically,
game of all time.
What is
and
your
I'm
basis?
And I'm really
for
disappointed
that? This
in
is the
it
most realistic chicken shooter
game,
I've ever played.
When you got this game and brought it home and we put it in the system and I heard all the chicken balking, I was literally laughing so hard. I was like, dude, we need to go ahead.
What did you think was going to happen?
I was like, we need to hurry.
Like a super realistic chicken simulator where you live out your chicken life with your chicken friends and make chicken decisions.
It's
man, I'm getting better and better at this.
I almost wonder if you're stealing all the kills that I thought I
stealing kills. Yes, you're getting chicken assists.
I thought
we need more stats. That's what this game is
like. Stealing are really you killing them. I'm gonna go with this is a horrible game. I don't like it. I don't understand how this is.
I feel like you're not really giving us your.
See, I think you just killed the same chicken that I thought I killed.
All that matters is that they're gone.
Because this is supposed to be a rated E game, and you're literally just killing chickens.
Well, I mean, there is that. I mean, but who here has not been guilty of sending chickens to
heaven? The worst explanation, and when it does give you the explanation of, like, what to do, it's literally up for 5 seconds. And you're like, wait, what? And it doesn't give you an option to go back.
Whoa, a box dropped, and I don't know what box dropped of some kind. I can't see it because of all the yolk in the way, because of these eggs. So here's what I will say. This is basically the equivalent of a browser-based game. And not a good one.
I feel like this is an arcade game.
If you liked Chicken Shoot, then you will love Chicken Range. But since nobody did, I think we're going to go with a not to play on this one.
It is. I'm done.
It is definitely. Oh, well, let's see what the bonus game is. Don't
no,
play the controller.
We don't
have a warranty on it.
I don't want to play
it. Oh, this. All right.
What is
so
this?
This is a bonus game that essentially looks like Flappy Bird. Except with, you know, a chicken, because everyone knows that chickens are famous for their flight.
Ooh,
look at them. I'm kidding. It is. But, you know, since you can't really get, I don't think, can you even download Flappy Bird anymore?
Wasn't
that
a
whole
thing? I think
thing?
That's a whole thing.
I don't
thing.
Have any room on
I'm
my
sure
phone. It's full of pictures of
no,
them.
You can't.
Oh, no!
You can right into it. You
oh,
have to
no.
go down.
I'll try one more time. All right, so I will say on this, I know, even the baby hates
she
this
says
game.
It's a not to play.
Well, I think we're going to go with not to play
this
for different reasons. So my take on this is that this game couldn't be worse, and
it's
definitely
horrible.
is kind of like an old Flash player game.
It's awful.
And you probably shouldn't play it, but we played it for you, so now you know. So thank you for joining us. We're going to go with not to play. Sorry, makers of Chicken Shoot.
Nope.
Next time, just make a game where we all eat chicken sandwiches or something. I think
I,
we would
like
all
that.
Get behind
How
that.
How about we get that for lunch?
No, we spent all our money on this game.
Oh.
Thank you for joining us. We'll see you next time on A Play or Not to Play.